smile and laughter touched the hearts and minds of so many. Throughout the years, as she watched dedicated nurses take care of our family members during their illnesses, she often thought of becoming a nurse. She marveled at their devotion and compassion and how they make a difference in our lives. Kristen knew that there was something she really wanted to do, care for others, especially those who had no one. However, Krista shied away from a nursing degree, unsure if she could handle the maths and sciences that were required. In 1996, Krista earned her liberal arts degree here at Bucks County Community College and went on to earn a Bachelor of Arts degree in telecommunications at Penn State in 1998. In 2004, Krista decided she really wanted to pursue her nursing dream. She returned to Bucks to complete her maths and science prerequisites and did quite well, making the dean's list each time. She loved her years here at Bucks and always told her dad and I when she made enough money, she wanted to give back to Bucks County Community College. Unfortunately, Krista never got to fulfill her dreams. In July of 2005, just weeks before starting nursing school, she passed away from a ruptured brain aneurysm. So we, her family and friends, have decided to give back to Bucks for her by way of helping someone just like our Krista fulfill our dream, their dream of becoming a nurse. In learning about today's recipient, she too encountered many wonderful nurses in her life and thought of a career in nursing. However, her life's journey took a different path. She married and raised an amazing family. Through the years, she worked with the public but felt something was still missing in her career. She too wanted to help others and make a difference in their lives. With determination and the support of her family, she began to pursue her dream. She has put her heart and soul into becoming a great nurse here at Bucks County Community College, and according to all who truly know her, she has already begun to make a difference in the lives of so many. Please join me on behalf of the Krista Kelly Memorial Fund in presenting this scholarship to Ms. Suzanne Copeland.